everyone, welcome or welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I'm gonna share in steps to add the strings using Wild Sans font. So here you just have to turn on the caps lock and write whatever you want and it will generate the string. Also, if this video is helpful for you, then don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel.